Breaking news right now. Two people have died and two more injured in a plane crash in Broward County today. Officials say the plane struck a car as it went down shortly after takeoff near the North Perry Airport, and that's in Pembroke Pines. The two people on the airplane were killed. An adult and a child in the car were taken to the hospital. Investigators have not yet said what they believe the plane, what caused the plane.